and I usually describe people feel excited about something, the feelings of happiness breaks out in the moment. A lot of Chinese who were brought up with close friends, close relatives, and a close group of neighbors, this become a necessity.